When you perform a full check on the document associated with this video, you will see that it fails the bookmarks check. If a PDF document is longer than 21 pages, then it must have bookmarks to pass the accessibility full check. You can add bookmarks from within the accessibility checker panel after running a scan. Highlight bookmarks, open the context menu, and select Fix. The Structure Elements dialog will appear. From this dialog, select the type of elements from which Acrobat will create bookmarks in your PDF. While you are not required to use a specific element type, we recommend using headings. Here, you would select H1 for heading level 1. Then, hold the Control key down and select H2 as well. Select OK. Now, review the bookmarks in the bookmark panel in the navigation pane. A top-level bookmark will have appeared in the bookmarks panel. Highlight all elements beneath this top-level bookmark and move them up one level. Now, delete the top-level bookmark. Notice that all of the bookmarks are nested identically, which is not accurate. Select a bookmark that you want to nest one level deeper and drag your mouse slightly to the right until you see a visual indicator that it will be a sub-bookmark when you let go of the mouse, and that's when you drop it. Do this for all the bookmarks in your document that need nesting. You can select multiple bookmarks at a time by pressing the Shift key during your selection process. You can also nest bookmarks at multiple levels. Here, you can nest Executive Summary beneath 1.1 Expand the Use of Active Directory, which is itself nested beneath 1 Project Descriptions. Here is the finished product. Bookmarks are now available in the Bookmarks panel. This document will now pass the Bookmarks check.